Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly. I just want to say that I'm going to take an oath. Yes, you heard me right. I'm going to take an oath. I'm going to make this a podcast, a word that you people should know. Take an oath for public service and public life. Yes, public service and public life. So I'm going to do that. I'm fully committed. I'm going to use the words fully committed. And if it's confirmed, I'm fully committed. That's what I'm going to use right now. That's the words I'm going to use. I'm fully committed to my job. I took an oath. I'm going to public service. Yes, I'm going to public service. I get paid by government. And yeah, I'm fully committed. I'm very fully committed. If it's confirmed, I'm fully committed. I'm 100% sure about that. Because I took an oath. And I really did. I got sworn in. I took an oath. So my word is my bond. Essentially, my word, what I say on my mouth is my, you know, my bond, essentially. So I gotta take heed for what I say. So the words I would use for that, so I took an oath. This is what I did. I took an oath. I'm in public life, public service, and I'm going full tilt on this, full tilt. So it's full job. I'm going to work with the government. I'm going to work with Joe Biden. I'm going to work with Donald Trump. So I'm fully committed. I'm fully committed to my job. And if it's confirmed, I'll be there as soon as possible. If I'm fully committed, that's why I take an oath. I'm not joking. I took an oath to do this job 100%. And just like the lady says on C-SPAN, I'm fully committed. That's the word I'm going to use. Fully committed. If it's confirmed, remember, I'm going to use words to hold me to task. So if it's confirmed, I'll do it fully committed about it. Because it's a paid job. I'm sorry to say it's a paid job. I'm in public life, public service. And yeah, look good in my resume. Yeah, it will definitely look good in my resume. Just like the lady says, I'm fully committed, 100% fully committed. Not gonna lose sleep over it or anything. I'm fully committed. And that's what I mean. I'm fully committed, so I took an oath. I'm gonna put a title of this saying I took an oath. And that's what I did.